I have a Discord server. It's called the Subnoodle Discord server, and if you're subscribed to my Twitch channel or you're a member on YouTube, you can join the Subnoodle Discord server. I'm in there all the time, and it's great! There's also a meme channel in there. So today, we're gonna find out, are you guys good at memes? Clicks on spoiler. Get spoiled. Okay, you know what's the worst thing about this? When people will spoiler tag things, but not explain what it's a spoiler tag for. It's just a line of black, and I'm just expected to know what you were thinking of when you made the post. It's like, what is, it could be for anything. I could click on it and it could be like Snape kills Dumbledore and I'd be like, damn it, God, come on, man.
Billy, it's time to learn about money and the importance of,
I'm proud, Billy. It's Team C's, baby. Donate to Team C's. A dollar in Team C's is a pound of waste out of the seas. We're saving the seas, baby. This is the funniest joke in a cartoon of all time.
Thinking quickly. Dave constructs a homemade megaphone using only some string, a squirrel, and a megaphone.
Dude, I actually love that, though. I used to watch this show. This show used to be so good, though. That's actually, okay, that's a good one. That's a good one. Okay, so one of my followers just sent me 2 Bitcoin to help start my trading journey. Bro, what? Start your trading journey? Isn't that like, that's like $150,000. Sent a girl 2 Bitcoin to start her trading journey and she had the audacity to call me just one of her followers. Oh, mate, you are down cataclysmic, my lord. $131,000. That's rough, boys. So if anyway, yo, guys, if one of my followers wants to send me some Bitcoin, you can go ahead and do that. You can send me like 100K to my PayPal. Can, you know, gift like, I'd say gift like 30,000 subs to my Twitch channel. I'd really appreciate that. That'd be epic. Walt, I need you to help me out here, okay? I mean, this is really important to me. Jesus, just, are you making me beg you? Come on, just stick it in. Whoa, Hank, what's going on, bud? We all good? Hey.
Hey, Ross, congratulations on your new TV.
The ha really rubs the salt in the wound. It just says ha, it's the initials of the person, isn't it? We sign up our message with our initials. We can assure you we're not laughing at this situation. It's a sign of BS. Oh, no, dude, that's gotta be a joke. Surely that's gotta be a joke. Dude, that's a scam. That is set up to go viral. And it's great, actually. I love that.
NFT owners ventures into the real world.
That'll be $110, sir.
I believe this should cover it. Dude, NFTs are the most ridiculous thing. I know, like, very little. I tried to learn about NFTs. I just know that Ubisoft said they're gonna make NFT games where you play games and, like, get NFTs. And I'm just like, we're going off the deep end now, boys. Not to go all boomer, but back in my day, we just played video games, okay?
We didn't do none of this NFT bullshit. We just played video games.
12 more words to pronounce as if they were the names of Greek heroes. Articles, Barnacles, Bicycles, Tentacles. Okay, I love this. I feel like we should start naming Pokemon after these words, but like pronouncing them in the Greek fashion. Intangibles. That's actually really good. I love that. I managed to get Shiny Zoroark as part of the weekend event. What game is this on? Shield and Sword. Yep. Freaking game is it on, though?
I'm sure the sculpture is supposed to be a statement on consumer culture or something, but all I can see is Jesus and Lenin trying really hard to make this whole co-parenting thing work as they take Mickey on his first day to kindergarten.
I think Lenin and Jesus would get along. I mean, they have had pretty similar ideas. You know, seizing the means of production. I'm pretty sure that's what Jesus said. What if our whole life a dream right now and we're still in kindergarten taking a nap? Oh, please. Yes. Oh, let me wake up. Dude, come on. Let me wake up. Yo, I remember being in kindergarten. Yo, actually, speaking of kindergarten dream, I had a nightmare when I was in nursery where my dad went to drop me off at nursery, but it wasn't a normal nursery. Everyone was gone. So we went around the back to see what was going on. Where was everyone? And everyone was like lined up. And my teacher was in a giant monster truck and tractor combination fusion.
I was like, what was going on?
And they all were just looking at us. And then the teacher started to like drive towards us. Like, come on. So we had to like run away and get in the car and drive away. I remember I was in nursery. I had that nightmare when I was 5 years old. And I still remember it as vividly as it was then to this day. Age 25 to 28, mood scared. Age 250 to 253, mood very angry. Oh no.
Okay, it's TikTok time,
today,
baby.
Today, I wanted to drink waiter. So I got waiter. I warmed up the waiter and filtered the waiter. And then I drank the waiter.
What are you guys doing? That was off. Why would you send me? Why did you send this?
You may be old, but are you this old?
Yes.
Oh my god, I am that old. With the chest profile picture and everything. Windows XP, guys. You remember the subtle, soothing sounds of dial-up internet connection?
Now we listen and enjoy. Ah. Oh, this is the good stuff. Yeah, oh, that's the good stuff. Oh, yep, there it is. The sounds of my childhood. Tasty. Yup.
And then you get the, welcome to AOL. You've got
email.
This is the home of a patriotic Christian family. We work hard and pay taxes. We do not celebrate Satan's Day. Wait, what?
We do not give away free candy to lazy, entitled, freeloaded, no handouts. Welcome to America. If you want candy, get a job and find Jesus. Wait, I didn't know this was the shit American say video. I thought this was the meme video. I thought we were having fun this time.
I grounded my kid and this was his response.
You got a demon child. Oh, that is actually evil. What are you gonna do? I mean, you just have to call it a day. You just gotta throw them all out. Yes, he's gotta get some new ones at that point.
When you wanna go back to sleep to finish the storyline of your dream. Yes!
Oh, I always get so frustrated. It's like a mental blue balling. Whenever you wake up before you finish your dream, you're like, come on, man, I need to, how does the story end? I want to continue the story. What's just going on?
Have triplet boys, dress them identically. Call them Sean, Sean, and Sean.
No, don't do that. That's a terrible idea. Don't do that to your kids. That's child abuse. Come on now.
Halloweeners, black licorice flavored hot dogs made with chicken, pork, beef, and black licorice?
That's disgusting. Per one sausage is 110 calories and 20 grams of sugar. Now that's the scariest thing there.
At everyone, do not make any illegal chemical weapons that involve me or any other members of the server.
I want to know what happened in the past when they had to make that a rule of the Discord.
Like, all right, guys, rule number 36. I was hoping we wouldn't have to do this, but I guess we're going to have to. Had subreddit. I'll have a... Oh, wait. I told my son Facebook is changing its name to Meta. He asked, what's a Meta?
I said nothing. What's a Meta with you?
God damn it.
That joke that actually got me.
Did you know a spider can hold 8 guns at once? How does it walk?
Did you know a spider can hold 7 guns at once?
Nobody move! Florida man dirts his hands with peanut butter and punches neighbors allergic to nuts?
Yo, that's some real chemical warfare right there. I'm pretty sure that breaks the Geneva Convention.
It's just a picture of Mark Zuckerberg with wait a minute.
Wait, he puts barbecue sauce next to his books? Mark Zuckerberg is not a real person. He's sitting there like,
what do the humans like? Ah, yes, they like sweet baby Ray's barbecue sauce. Let me put some of that in the background so they'll know I am human. Right next to the books that I definitely read with my eyeballs and consume with my mind that I definitely have, my human brain mind.
Dude, straight up not a human. Walking past could be considered a mistake.
Bro. You can't, no, come on.
What's going on?
Why is he taking so long to type? He must not like me.
Where the fuck is the heart emoji? Okay, when I'm replying to like, you know, if I'm talking to someone and I'm like interested in them, I'm just sitting here like agonizing over which variation of like a word I should use.
I'm like, oh dude, should I say like, should I say this? Or should I went down to the park or like, I ran, oh, should I say ran? Is that better? Is Ran better? Oh, dude, I don't know. I agonize over like the littlest things. Talking to people is hard. Talking to people is so hard. It's like, if I use this emoji, are they gonna think I'm weird? Is it too much? What if I use the eyeballs emoji? Is that too much? Is that kind of weird? Is that kind of cringe now to use an eyeball emoji? I don't even know. And with that agonizing failure of my own social interaction, we're gonna end this episode. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Subscribe to the second channel, subscribe to the main channel, and follow us on Twitch where we stream every single day.